Let's welcome to the stage David Rosenberg.
Yeah!
Hey! Oh, go, goddammit!
You guys have the giggles. You're adorable. Do you guys go home and just giggle at each other?
And then we watch Bugs Bunny and then go together. Oh, that's beautiful.
Don't let her get thinking.
Why? Because you won't get to have sex anymore? That's neat. Good. How are we doing?
I'm headlining a comedy show in a beauty bar. That's what's going on. Big shit, bitches. What you got?
This show's going so well. One of the bartenders is even leaving. Like, that's fantastic.
What you got?
Next week I'm playing a McDonald's, and the week after that I'm playing a 7-Eleven, just outside the 7-Eleven.
How you doing? Asian guy who wanders around the entire audience the entire night.
I've seen you. You used to be there, and you were over there before, and you were leaning there, and now you're over here. It's like, what type of Asian are you? Are you on the run? Like, you're a spy? I'm much more racist. I was gonna be like, are you from, like Cambodia, and you're still running from the Khmer Rouge? And you're like, you're Cambodian, and now I insulted your country.
Yeah, I'm smart. I'm racist and intelligent. I read The Economist to come up with these jokes.
What? I'm dangerous. I'm the most dangerous type of racist, the one who knows stuff.
What type of Asian are you, ma'am?
Filipino, the most ubiquitous type of Asian in Los Angeles.
And then you're not, like, you're like a mix.
Yeah.
You look like a Pakistani had sex with a Mexican, and then they're like,
you're just coming out a mustache. Like, I feel like if a Pakistani and a Mexican had children, they would just come out a mustache. Even if it was a girl. It would just be like, I give you your daughter.
Oh, God, it's Harry. Oh, God, it's... Glad I'm taping this. I'm sending this to perform in Pakistan. What are we doing? Good?
Good audience.
Good audience. This is the best audience in the world. So what are you Pakistani?
No, Mexican and Italian.
Mexican and Italian?
Look like Arab.
You do. You do totally look like Mexican and Italian. That's a lot of drinking. That's a lot of drinking and a lot of church. Like, that's so much church, you're like, we just went to Mass. Let's go to Mass again! That was awesome! Who wants more of the little cookie that's not delicious? I have no stuff. Actually, I never got to have the little cookie. I'm Jewish. Hi.
Hey!
Beautiful 9 white girls and 1 guy.
Dude, you're balling big tonight. You're all like 5 girls deep. Seriously, are you like a pimp? What's going on here? You're just wrapping up 5 girls from Encino and brought them into a Hollywood bar. And they all look like they have go to USC. It was like, yeah, I'll fire you. You guys are making money tonight. What's up? What's your name? Megan? And your name Jenny? Yeah. We're doing this. I'm sorry. It's a comedy show in a bar that also you can get your nails did in the corner. There's going to be a dragon that comes through later on, and then we turn into a newspaper printing house. What? It's crazy. It's a mix.
Smart.
No, I'm not smart. I had a degree a long time ago. Speak fluent French. Doesn't get you anything. Girls, have a drink. They have wonderful drinks here. They have bartenders. One of them just left, but they got replaced by that guy. He's very nice. He's looking around.
You
haven't started
your set at all.
Dude, I haven't done anything. I don't do my set most of the time. It's really awful. Have you ever seen me before?